Job off fire, baby. Woo! What up, everybody? This is your boy DJ Mixmaster, and welcome back to Titanfall 2. Last video, we ended up having to try and find this data link, I think, to try and signal the fleet. And now that we've had, we're now on our way to intercept the weapon to try and see if we can stop it from being transported. So, let's go ahead and get started. Cooper's logbook. We've rejoined what's left of the 9th Militia Fleet. Commander Sarah Briggs is leading a mission to capture the Fold weapon's power source, known as the Ark. The Ark scan data I got from the frozen explosion finally paid off. It allowed us to track the Ark's present-day location. It's right here on Typhon, at an IMC airbase awaiting transport. We're about to hit that airbase with every Titan we can muster. Oh yeah, let's go. Job off fire, baby. Woo!
Listen up. The IMC have developed a Fold weapon. It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot!
Hoo-ah! So let's see, we can go, we have it currently on Expedition. I think we're going to swap to, let's swap back to the Scorch.
Get to cover, pilot. We're taking down that wall. Unless we take out those cannons, we're not getting any closer to that ship.
Wilson in position. Here, good to go. All acolyte pods locked and loaded.
This is Commander Briggs. Go weapons free.
Ow! Maybe I should've...
Get to cover, pilot. We're taking down that wall. Unless we take out those cannons, we're not getting any closer to that ship.
Wilson in position. Here, good to go.
Let's swap back to the expedition for now. Okay, and then swap back.
L9, come in. Keep moving. We got Reapers. L7, turn it around. Oh, I'm so stupid.
Plane core ready.
go. Get burned. Oh, it's a Legion. No, we don't want to deal with you. A shield with massive damage. Burn. That had to hurt.
Elk 4, Store 2, lock this area down. BT, Pilot Cooper, you're with me. Let's go. Watch out, IMC Titans up ahead. Go, go, go!
Vanguard class Titan spotted. All forces press the attack.
Go.
Come on, pilot. Follow me. Here we go. Get ready, pilot. Going up. That was the easy part.
Easy part, huh?
Well, you're doing a good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification.
Thank you.
Now let's finish this thing and get home.
North Star. Now that we're a bit in the open, let's swap to the tone.
There she is. We still have time to intercept the Ark. Move, move! Incoming hostiles!
Come on. I go around? Yes, I can. Like, when their batteries up here. I won't be able to climb up. Back to the Scorch.
This is Sloan. The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
No!
Get to a ship. We're going after him.
Cooper's logbook. The Draconis is making a beeline for the full-scale fold weapon with the Ark on board. We're going after it using some commandeered IMC transports. These widows are fast, but so is the Draconis. Sarah says it's not over yet. This fight's about to go airborne. So, with that all-out Titan brawl out of the way, I believe this is a good place to take a break. Next video, we're taking this fight to the skies. So, like and comment on the video, subscribe for more gameplay, and with that, see ya, peace.